Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.1 7th question, and here they have given reduce a 3 by 5 part of an apple and the remaining apple was eaten by her brother Somu. How much part of the apple did Somu eat? Who had the larger share by how much? First, from an apple, reduce share is equal to 3 by 5 part of an apple, and Somu's share is equal to, from one apple already reduced add 3 by 5 part of the apple, so 1 minus 3 by 5 part of an apple. Now we are going to find Somu's share is equal to, from the 1 minus 3 by 5 we have to convert this into like fractions. Now we are going to multiply by 5 by 5. Now 5 minus 3 divided by 5 is equal to, 5 minus 3 is equal to 2 divided by 5. So Somu ate 2 by 5 of an apple. Somu's share is equal to 2 by 5 part of an apple. And now we have to find the difference. By how much Ritu's share is greater value? Now difference is equal to 3 by 5 minus 2 by 5 is equal to, now denominators are same, so we are going to write it in the common denominator 5, and 3 minus 2 is equal to 1 divided by 5. Therefore Ritu ate larger share and it is 1 by 5 part is greater. Okay, thank you students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends, and those who are already subscribed our channel, kindly subscribe. Thank you.